queen of the ferrymans. Evelyn hovers around, beckoning travelers as they emerge. She says, let this be your hideaway, miles away from the bridal way, in my haven constructed of natural green. The old world is dying and the new world is crying, so stay here, my weary one, safe in between. Wandering wearily, men come through here and see Evelyn stoically closing her eyes. Feelings of calm arouse as whispering willow boughs filter the perilous singe from the sky. If time is bedeviling, she will blanket you gently within her cocoon. When autumn's chill is hunting you, when winter winds confronting you, Lady Evelyn offers perpetual June. Calls from her garden wall, statuesque, wrapped all in golden green sun. Step past my parapet, shake off